Hello everybody, this is Haven's Homestead, and we just got our surprise pack-in from Crackle Hatchery, it looks like. I'm reading it upside down, I might have read it wrong. These are very good. These are very good brooders. The only problem is they don't hang low enough. So, before we unwrap, I need to get this heater on point. First thing you have to do is you gotta run your strings through the sides right here. I suggest you do it twice. Because these things are kind of heavy. That right there for now. I'm going to just put a little loop in this. Okay. Now I'm going to go ahead and guess how much twine I need to use. I can always add more. So I'm going to go through this one. I'm going to pull my slack. And I'm going to do a double wrap around this thing. That way it won't pull any more slack. But I do want this to have its room. You want to do this before you unloose anything. Any of these bolts. I say double because these things are heavy. Right now I'm just going to estimate and I'm going to put a temporary thing on here. Now I'm going to go ahead and lower these down. Oh, I still got to tie it again. Oh, no, that is it. Now I got to undo the things I got it secured to, so I guess that ain't a good security thing. You want to go ahead and put your hardware back in so you don't lose it. Because soon you will need to go back up as soon as they get bigger. This is the only flaw I see in this coop, is that the heating plate doesn't go down far enough. Okay, so I'm going to put a temporary knot. Man, y'all guys got me sweating. Y'all like it hot, huh? There it is. Of course, we're going to lift this up some. But we might just even it out. It almost looks good. Come on. Okay, a little adjustment. I think that's perfect, guys. Now I just gotta add food and water. And we can unleash these babies to the world. I really like these brooders. The only thing is it traps the heat in. You see how these vents are on top? That's so the heat gets trapped in. Well, the brooder thing doesn't go far enough to take care of little babies. So, to me, that's kind of a catch. Oh, all my babies are waiting for their food and water outside, too. I ain't got none of my dogs fed anybody. Yes, you come in, did you? Just don't make me mad. Time to put the feed in. And then we can put the babies in. Okay, here's the surprise pack. We're gonna unload them. I hope y'all are ready for the big reveal. We gotta let Juju see each one. That's how it's worked so far, and he's accepted every one of these chickens as his own. But he has to be able to see them. Oh, they're separating. That sure looks like a freaking duck to me. A little quacker. First one's the dang duck. Then we got this little guy. Which you got a front and back and side to side. Where you going? To me, these guys look a little older. Pretty gray and yellow one. A gray one with all kinds of cool markings. Another one that looks the same. We got this little creature. Juju approved. Uh-oh, we got another duck. Which I figured they're gonna be ducking us up. You little waddlers. And we got a little silky. It's a silky. I'm guessing it's a silky. Because how his head is. Man, my body's already hurting. I ain't even started my day yet. Look at this little guy. Oh, he's so pretty. You want to say hi? Say hi. Yeah. Come say hi, Juju. Come here, Juju. I gotta let him smell and see each one. Looks like we got a bunch of these guys. Get a better view, guys. The duck is trying to eat everything already. Oh, he loves the juju. He plucked the juju into physics. Look, guys. So this is the third duck. Whoa! That guy tried to go flying already. You gotta at least show one or two to water. That one's way bigger, huh? This one might be a silky too. Juju, you might be in the way. We got a bunch of these guys. Oh no, Daddy, this looks like it might be a silky. Oh, look at this little loud one. This is loud. That little guy's loud. Got a bunch of these little guys. That's the most common one. Little chickmunk looking one. Yeah, he's just a cutie. God, how many chicks are in here? Never ending chicken. God, this box is never gonna end. You don't have your approval? The ducks don't seem very smart. No dead ones. Nothing but healthy chickens and ducks. Put this outside. We don't want any of it. Oh God, nothing yet. So did they get the juju approval? What's up, buddy? Come on, Juju, we gotta start our day. Come on, buddy. Yeah, up, up.
Junior.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, Juju.
No.
Come on, Juju.
No.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Stage you do. Yeah.
I don't know if you got my message about the ducks, but you have to withhold water. Give them a sip and then wait 15 minutes, and then give them some water and then wait 15 minutes for the first 2 hours or they'll drink themselves to death.
What? God damn it, man. Who said that? How did they survive in the real... Well, how do they survive in real life then? How would they survive in real life? If that's the case. They ain't been drinking that much.
In real life, they're not put in a box for 3 days for shipping, so they're able to drink with their mom.
Well, then they're past that point then. They ain't been drinking water like...
Tell me what Cackle said. They will die if you just put them free range on their own water. You gotta limit them water for the first 2 hours.
Well, I'm gonna look at the tape.
2 minutes until they get used to it.
Well, I'm gonna look at the tape. They ain't been drinking water at all. But once every once in a while. Have you seen them drinking obsessive amount of water? Huh? I didn't hear you. Did you see them drink a lot of water? Hello? I sat in here for the first 10-15 minutes and they weren't even messing with the water. They've been in there longer than 15 minutes. They've been in there almost 45 minutes now. So if that's the case, then we're already past that point. I don't even think they know where the water is.
I'm bad. I couldn't talk or anything. You locked me out for a second.
Okay. Yeah, they've been in there an hour and they ain't even messing with the water that much. That's the first time I seen them drink.
Okay, well, do you want to put it on the live feed and I can watch? I can't see the water where the camera is now. I know you've got at least two ducks, right?
Okay. Let me play the live feed right now. I just got a recording.